Installing a power supply shouldn't be difficult, so let me show you how to do that. We get the power supply out of the box. We're gonna connect the 24-pin motherboard cable, the CPU cable, the 600-watt cable, or the PCI cable depending on the graphics card that you have. Install the power supply with a fan facing down, and then install the screws on the back. Then connect the CPU cable to the CPU connector, connect the motherboard cable, and the 600-watt cable into the graphics card.